focus on him for you. Yeah, he's kind of wiggling around, not feeling well. So I could either take him to the cockroach hospital, or I could just put him out of his misery. Obviously, I could use a tissue or something, but I just feel that I should be able to do this with my bare hands. So, here we go. Okay.